stitches in one of my pants.
It's somewhere.
Yeah, I got it somewhere at the house.
You're here with me, my viewers, my subscribers. I'm here chilling with my uncle, the kick-ass man that had me starting washing dishes. If it wasn't for him and his son, Anthony, I wouldn't be dabbing dishwasher. I'm spending some time with my uncle, and we're going to have a good little Thursday night. We're headed outside the strip club. I've never been. Yeah, I didn't tell them. She doesn't even watch the videos. Your daughters see the videos, and they don't even watch all the videos. They say they do, but I don't believe them. Yeah, it's going to be a good night, guys. I'll try to get as much footage as I can, some content, but you guys are with me through this glass screen. Bye, okay, gorgeous.
Well, I was most definitely.
Baby.
No, that's right. That's fine. It's already messed up.
I hit a fucking pull, and it was already like that. I just had this car for so long. I bought it like that with no bumper and everything.
Bye, gorgeous. She's gorgeous.
No, you're gorgeous.
Yeah, she got some fucking beautiful lips.
Gorgeous cheeks. God damn.
Bye.
Me and my uncle, my fucking kick-ass Uncle Juice. We just got out of the fucking great club, and we had a couple drinks. It's unfortunate. They didn't have Moscow Mules, but I drank a fucking Blue Moon. And I saw my sister and her man, which is so cool. I didn't tell you guys this, but yeah, my mom is babysitting her, their child. Roll up my window, please. Now, like I told my homegirl from high school, because she was messaging me, she always messages me and says, hey, what are you doing? Are you working? And oddly, today, I'm not working. But I told her, I'm like, yeah, I'm not working, but I'm running some errands with my uncle. I like running errands with my uncle. It's pretty cool. In my opinion, it's better running errands with him being me instead of his kids going with him. That's my opinion. But you guys are with me again. Remember, like this video, dislike this video, comment below, because I read everyone and try to reply to your comments. And if you're new to this channel, subscribe. Remember, guys, remember, no matter what, if you work in a restaurant and you're a dishwasher like me, you will always go into work with piles of dishes on your shift. Always. There's always going to be a good amount of dishes to wash. But you got to keep it in your mindset that those dishes will get clean and that pile will be conquered at the end of your shift or in less than an hour. Being a dishwasher is the backbone of the restaurant, you guys. Without a dishwasher, there's no clean place for the cooks to cook on, and the cooks can't give out the food to the servers, and the servers just can't give the food to the customers, and without customers, there's no money. It was a great day. I'll see you guys.
Without us, yeah. There ain't shit.
Yeah, without us dishwashers, there ain't shit. Yo, we're here. Well, I'm here with my uncle. We finished running errands, and who would have thought when I went with my uncle to one of his coworkers' apartment, I literally witnessed.
You saw my. You must be.
There's Tater, there's Tot, but they're both Jessica's. Courtney, Ashley, and both Jessica's. I haven't seen them in forever. Say hi, guys.
Hi.
Yeah, when I worked at 5280, these girls were like awesome. They were the shit. They always told me how much of a good job I did, and it's really cool seeing them all. It was a really great Thursday. I'm so stoked. Oh, wait, where's mine?
Where's his shot?
Okay.
Where's your shot glass?
We got shots. I love you, girls.
Love you.
Where's Juicy Fruits?
Juicy Fruits.
He's not having one because he's driving.
I gotta drive, and I gotta go pick up some Chubbies.
And that sucks.
How do you have to bring those Chubbies?
I forgot how whiskey was so harsh.
Woo! I do love your Coke Zero.
Yummy, though. Now, after we're done, me and my uncle, we're done chilling with this awesome group of 5280 members. We're gonna go to Chubby's to get the little girls, my little cousins, and my uncle's daughters some chili cheese fries. And after that, oh, what happens, happens. Shots.
Yeah, I don't trust him no more today. I mean, he's cool and all, but...
if you're assigned to regulars, Ali gets a yeah. all the time, so does Daniel.
I forgot how whiskey is harsher.
Treat them like shit, like...
But vodka,
yeah.
Moscow Mules, those are my thing. I love them. What do you like to drink? Comment below. Or what's your favorite thing to do, either than being alive? Like, there's drugs, there's liquor. Why there or not, you're just being high off life. Yeah, comment below. Like, dislike, share. If you're new, share. But if you've been a viewer since the beginning, yeah, share this. Because you, the dishwasher, me, we're the backbone of a restaurant. If we don't wash dishes or we quit, somebody's gonna step up to the plate and wash those dishes. That's for damn sure. My viewers, my subscribers, I'm spending the night at my uncle's, aunties, and with my little cousins. It was a great Thursday. I go to work tomorrow, and I close from 4 to 2 a.m. Yeah. It was really great. Spent a great amount of time with my uncle. Had a good encounter with my old school coworkers at 5280. I don't know what else to say besides comment. If you're new, subscribe. Because, yeah, there's no dishwasher on YouTube that records his life every day. Or try to. Right now, it is 3 in the morning. I started this vlog at, 8 at night, maybe 9. So, in retrospect, yeah, this video is 10 minutes because I edited and literally just put clips together, but it was a 6-hour vlog, or what I recorded. All that happened was in 6 hours. I am honestly not tired. But I gotta wake up in the morning, or be up in the morning, to go back home. Not that that's bad. I'm happy that I spent time with my family. And every one of my cousins, my auntie. Yeah, they all mean a lot to me. I'm sorry if I'm not talking loud enough. I am in the bathroom vlogging the end of this vlog. Everyone else is asleep. I honestly think that I am loud, but I'm whispering just a tad bit. It was a good Thursday. There's always a brighter side to life, guys. Stay positive for you and the people around you. Like, dislike, comment below. Yeah. Plus, I forgot to say, over 610 subscribers. I would have never thought. Thank you guys so much.
Without you, I literally wouldn't be dabbing dishwasher. And without my own.